my goods are useful.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Quickly, Kugan. Face me!
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
Here!
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
It gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
Heal!
Lord Sakai!
Genji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing! The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. We're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said, and I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where are the Mongols camped?
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
I wonder what would fit better. A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Wo diggen Tergendatsch?
Yes, yes, all yours.
Master Moriga.
No. That's Miko. Miko is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatas. Morbignich Bolson.
Ow! You can't do this. Miko, no!
Kenji's plan actually worked.
Arjun! Iter moon by Starla! Arjun!
I cannot believe it. We are saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai. That was amazing.
Kenji, you suck his thrilling piece of monkey dung.
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmers' food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro.
Wouldn't trade you for anything.
Stand and fight me!
Let's go, Kung.
It hurts. My leg! We should run. Find a better place to hide.
We'd be like wounded deer to the mount. A samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
Must be the merchant's cart. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. No sign of the merchant. The iron mark isn't here. Mongols!
The
Mongols may be searching for the men I met. I'd better warn them.
Thank you.
Custer, hug it.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way. Here. They have the merchant. He's in there.
Right here.
Hold still.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
and
them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No. Oh. That fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you flatter me.
There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Cut them down!
These are the men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, we could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! Let's go, hurry!
Too late.
We can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
The samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
Ugh! 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 Ug
to the stall!
We did it!
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Heel!
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Ki Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Ki Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the burrow and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
You just doing this mission, emoji exploding head, this the one I was stuck on LOL.
Hey!
Sasaki! I'll let go of you!
Well done, my lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I am sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? You won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
Ready to head out, my lord. We'll sail when you're ready. Bring Maki back safely.
Wait here. We'll return soon.
Here, you!
Oh!
Rocha! For Larry Tech! Rocha!
Going to be all right. Maki?
Yes?
Your father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over. I'm here, father.
Oh, thanks to God.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord. You're safe now.
I was with them for days, father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you.
Where will we go, Father?
Let me worry about that.
Mongols come back.
He'll find them where they sleep and protect you.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folk tales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the Straw Hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord.
My forge is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I'll see you again.
Steel.
An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls, swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagal's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
If I'd gone easy on you, everyone would have known.
You were trying to kill me.
I couldn't let myself be defeated by...
By a lonely Ronin?
That's not what I meant.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord. Become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you to go. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards! Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave? It'll be dark soon. Need to ride the fort out that day?
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride! Fort Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side.
Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck.
Don't fall.
Here!
Can't jump that gap, but Tucker says his hook will support my weight. Started to like this hook. Should be able to swing this across. Need to find Ryuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Der Mund bei Sparta. Ohne Turro, Aschna Tamak, Aschna Yoko. Und der Rohr!
Sent me.
I knew you wouldn't leave us.
What?
Oi, we don't get to have that.
I'm Jin.
Нигэм хөдөлсөн. Болсон байлгүй дээ. Тэнд нигэм хөдөлсөн.
Ай.
Син харваач байна. Нигэр бид байс харваад байс.
Би сайн хавла.
Бидний хотоос агнахаар шийдэж, ахиж харамвал олоод алнаа тэр.
Сон биш байсан юм байлгүй дээ.
Мартаа наадгаа.
Ой, өнөө гэх чи харлаа. Хаан. Ой, өнөө гэх чи харлаа. Тэр тэнд байгаа юу?
Супер аа!
Сум талча!
Сум насын бол гомч!
Ой!
Need to set up an alarm. Use on you.
For you. Time to open the gate.
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
Here's to you, sir!
Yeah! I knew you wouldn't forget us!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
We placed bets. Oh! How long did it take you to free us? I lost!
Hope you brought some sake. Yeah!
You're not gonna believe this. Oh! It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu.
Yeah.
My lord, will you please help me?
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord. How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Where are you hiding it from?
We don't have any.
Higher!
Please, don't hurt us. Anything you want.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there.
Thank you.
I only hope the spirits don't follow us. You're quite the butcher with that sword.
What would you have done with the bandits?
In my experience, firm but polite words go a long way.
You have experience with bandits, then?
Just think one should try to resolve a problem peacefully before resorting to violence.
Spoken like a healer. You chose the right occupation.
Healer! Healer! Thank goodness you're here!
Homie, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
What did he eat?
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Nothing but boiled water. Rice basket's empty. Just straw. wild mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka.
Did you find anything?
Half-eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Here it is.
Homio, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water, and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture, and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
You know, that man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick.
Mongols, and right by the pond.
Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
I'm right here! Thank you.
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers?
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just, watching you, I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
Camp should be just ahead.
My wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
I'm sorry. She's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Good horse, Kage.
Quickly, Kage.
Welcome back.
Help improve your blades, my lord. You'll like the finish.
Goodbye.
Your sword arm protects.
Still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
Thank you.
nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Damn it, Rizzo. Where are you?
Everyone's here. Shall we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimra will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student, Kaiden.
I hate sake.
You know
Lord
that.
Lord Sakai, what are you talking about?
Ken's...
Tucker, fine work on the grappling hook.
I'm glad it suits you, my lord. Yuna wanted me to stay behind, but I had to come and wish you well.
What's your excuse, Kenji?
I don't like drinking alone.
Then save your finest sake. If we rescue Lord Shimura, we'll have much to celebrate.
Only the best for the Jito. Can't wait till this is over.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No, we do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
fail you again, uncle.
Ямар нэг юм хар уу юм алга.
Then neg you bet. Sensei Ishikawa was taking the lookouts. Well done. The alarm. Better take down the guards. Main gate's clear. Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me. There's a siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly, or head on.
Your move.
Operate the Huacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
Jin, the gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
Harsinta, you wait.
Tendwen,
Archin. Tendwen,
the guns are here.
Move
it!
Push on the door!
End up.
Dasha!
This would be easier if your straw hat friends were helping.
Yuzo's men were starving. They may have turned against him.
War turns desperate men into animals.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
The gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
Should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
I could use Yuna's help.
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
Stay.
do this. Yuna, hold this area. I'll find Lord Shimura.
Good luck, Jin.
Another gate. Better find a way around. Ryuzo.
Anyone can claim it.
You wouldn't.
My men are starving, Jin.
Help me save my uncle, and he will reward your men. He will make you samurai.
Send us to die, just like he did at Komodo Beach.
Ryuzo?
He's your family, Jin. I need to protect mine.
Before it's too late. You've changed.
So have you.
Yeah!
Enough! It's not too late. Help me save our home.
It belongs to them now.
Ryuzo.
He's here!
The samurai is here!
Chiharu,
huh?
Where is he? Where is Lord Shimura?
Hey, Ashiglach! Samurai!
Ah!
O samurai örbakşıgol.
Ready? Kime? Tam tutma açamay.
Uncle, I'm coming.
Jin, hurry!
Ugh, samurai, no ho!
Watch his... Jin!
Uncle, I knew you would come, my boy. Your father would be proud.
I live to serve you, my lord. We have to leave.
Not yet. Khotun Khan is marching north to conquer Toyotama. He left some guards here. But there'll be no match for two samurai.
I brought allies. We can retake the castle.
They will sing songs of our victory.
The invaders from the northern courtyard. Lord Sakai, we'll pull them to us.
I'm with you, my lord.
Sensei, Lady Masako, you've survived.
With your nephew's help.
He insisted we could save you. I thought it impossible, but I'm glad he proved me wrong.
It won't be the last time, Sensei.
I'm glad you're all here. We've lost too many friends.
And family.
Lord Adachi died with honor, Lady Masako. Now we avenge him and all the fallen warriors of Tsushima.
There's more coming.
We will face them together. For the fallen warriors of Tsushima, they need the battle. Let no one retreat. Fire on them, Sensei Ishikawa. We will cover you.
End.
Well fought, all of you.
We did it.
The castle is ours.
You've led us to victory, my lord.
With your help, Jin. Together, we will break the Mongol spirit and bring Kupun Khan to his knees. We will win this war as samurai.
You have an impressive home. Won't you welcome me inside? Your people are tired, hungry, cold. Open the gate and save them!
Open the gate! Open the gate!
Your uncle's looking for you. I hear the Khan took his castle.
I never should have trusted you so.
He fooled all of us.
I thought you'd be gone by now.
So did I.
Let's talk to my uncle. See about getting your reward.
Lord Shimura is in the main keep.
Do you still want to leave Tsushima?
There's nothing left for me here.
I could use your help in the fight ahead.
You have your uncle, Jin. You don't need me.
I need every ally I can trust.
My lord. Good luck with your uncle.
I'm honored to assist you. I hope it helps. That's all I can give you right now. Worthy of a samurai. Just for you. An excellent choice.
I'll see you again.
Come back if you need anything, my lord.
Let us perfect your steel.
Here's all I have. I look forward to hearing of you.
This is an interesting find. Very recent.
Jin, you look well. We will defeat the Khan and the coward Vuso. Mounter. But I can't do this without you.
You have me.
I heard of your exploits while I was in prison. Your methods were brutal. Impulsive. Without honor.
I did what I had to. For you.
I know, Jin. And I will be forever in your debt. But you can't continue down this path. All of Tsushima looks to us for guidance. We must save our home together. As samurai.
What about Yuna? She saved my life and helped free you. All she wants in return is safe passage to the mainland.
I will grant it when the seas are clear. But only if she helps me retake my castle.
Thank you, Uncle.
We ride within the hour.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I should check on the others.
Sakai, you fought well yesterday.
Your bow made that easier, Sensei. Any news on your fallen student?
I heard rumors of a Japanese archer helping the Mongols in Nakashima.
It has to be Tomoe.
I'm heading to a camp for survivors near the coast. I may know more.
I will find you there, Sensei. You have my word.
What did your uncle say?
Lord Shimura will grant you passage to the mainland after you help us retake his castle.
Oh, this isn't my fight, Jin.
This is everyone's fight. Prove your worth to Lord Shimura, and he will reward you. I promise.
Lord Sakai, it's time.
Typical samurai. Squeezing people for everything they're worth.